When I was born, I couldn't wait to meet my family. When I was two, I grew a tooth to eat some candy. When I was three, I got lost on the beach with Sandy. I was four when my parents got divorced. I was two, it was the first time that I got bullied. When I was 13, was the first time I smoked weed. I was 16 when I popped my first zanny. I was 16 when I lost my virginity.
When I was 16, I fell in love for the first time. When I was 16, I was bored of drinking white wine. When I was 18, I had my first panic attack. When I was 18, I had mental problems real bad.
It's hard to break a whistle when you love, when you know you're bad together. But it's worse to stay together when life never gets better when you're together.
I had to tell my parents not their fault I screw up. Told them I do drugs. I've had these mental problems since I could remember.
I didn't tell you I was scared to.
I'm not a good person, I don't deserve love. But I forget that when I take these drugs. My mind's a dark place, a broken halo. I'm not a saint or a sinner, I'm a cockroach.
My dad was on drugs, my parents got divorced. And now I'm on drugs, and I fail at love. Throughout all these years, I think I've ran out of trust. And all I've ever wanted to be was enough. When I was born, I couldn't wait to meet my family. When I was 10 was the first time that I was bullied. I was 16 when I bought my first Danny. I was 18 when I wrote my first hit track.